Good evening. It's been almost 10 years since the brutal assault on pro-democracy protesters in Beijing's Tiananmen Square.